Israel's missile power starts with Jericho 1, with a range of 500 kilometers. Then comes Jericho 2, reaching 3,500 kilometers. And finally, Jericho 3, with a range of 1,100 plus kilometers. That means Israel can easily target Iran and Pakistan. Let's move to Pakistani missiles.
Its missile power begins with Shaheen 1, with a solid range of 750 kilometers.
Then comes Shaheen 2, almost 2,500 kilometers.
And the Shaheen 3, with a massive range of 2,750 kilometers, easily reaching and hitting Israel.
But many experts believe Pakistan secretly has even longer range missiles hidden from the world.